Hello friends, in this video I'm to show you how to zip and unzip files in Windows 11 and 10 or how to extract zip files in Windows 11. Okay. Here I have folders that I'm going to use as example in this video. Let me select all of them, but remember you can zip only one or folder. Right click. Here select compress to zip file. Then you can rename this zip folder if you want. Done. Now you can see I have zipped all the folders into one file. Here you can see when I check the properties, it's in zip format. So even you can share this file to email or WhatsApp and even any other platform. So, to extract this folder, right click on it. Then select extract all. Here choose the destination, like let me use desktop. Click on extract. Done. Now you can see all the folders that have been zipped. So that's how you can zip and unzip files in Windows 11 and 10. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Have a nice time.